Hey YouTube, it's your boy Marky. Here, chilling, doing, playing some fucking Pirate 101 here. Sorry, here, let me adjust my screen. I have to adjust my screen. I didn't do it yet. It's something I should have done before I started this video, but I did not stop. I did not adjust my screen. So you're gonna see a couple black screens here as I'm adjusting. There it goes. Okay, so we're here. We're about to two-man move on shoe. I've got, in case you're wondering who Weir is, I have my sister Maggie here with me on her musketeer, and I'm on Ethan. To the Nefarious. Now, as I don't know. Oh, she just bum rushed it. Probably got pulled. Anyway, it doesn't matter. But, yeah, whatever. It doesn't matter. Egg and Mustang Sally. We have done this once before, and as I believe the law of common sense says, we can defeat it once, and if we can achieve it once, we can achieve it again. So, we're gonna try it right here, live, or not live, but, we're gonna try it here in this video to be able to achieve it again.
Yeah.
Sally for me.
I picked up
now. Ah, go for a ride.
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, triple ready spell and the ride. Ladies and gentlemen, trouble ready spell. But you're also probably thinking, well, Ethan, you didn't have triple ready spell before. I'm gonna show you why after this. I'm gonna show you how after this fight. Excuse me, you're probably wondering, well, Marky, you didn't have that before. But I'm gonna show you why.
All he cares about is money and power. There's so much more.
Such a fraud. Bob is not my uncle. Bob is a fraud. Yeah. Yeah. Cares.
As you wish.
Will do.
I see Moomanchu.
Well, let's be about it then.
So I'm gonna show you real quick before we go on. I'm gonna show you how I have triple ready spell on Ethan. Okay, so one comes from this path. And then I have two trained from that secret trainer in Devilfish Hollow. So yeah, double ready spell, people. Double ready spell.
Ah, here we go. Much better. Go get your master. We need to talk to him.
Intruders! Flee now, or we will thrash you!
Or we could fight.
Egg Shadow Monkey King. The only floor we should have a major problem with would be the floor with the fire, right?
Yeah.
That's the floor we had a problem with the first time.
Yeah.
But I think we can achieve it if we pull the same strategy we did that one time. Remember? Knockbacks. Knockbacks and shield up one. So what companion's gonna be our tank? I'm thinking egg shot. Tank makes a really good tank. Should we go egg shank? Which one do you think would be better? Subscribers, but eventually my channel will get so popular. So yeah, if you like my video here, or any of the other videos you've seen on my channel, drop a like and why not hit the subscribe button. Why do we keep the death wishes to ourselves again? No one fucking cares. Obey lesson four, people. Obey lesson four.
do.
I was going to do that.
Victory heal. Don Hernando.
Yes.
Hercules in here. The mighty Hercules. We know. That's a quote from Bonnie Ann, in case. Huh?
I said, Soto and him can't get along.
They both have over in place, that's for sure. Thanks, I guess, though nobody on my team benefits from agility.
It's just me and Dante, yeah.
Ha! Go for a ride!
Yeah.
Ah, ride number two! Ride number three! Lucky ride number four! Ride number five! Do we have rod number six? Rod number six! Rod number seven? Anyone? Anyone rod number seven? Let's go. Yep, rod number seven. How about rod number eight? No? No rod number eight? Damn, eight rides in one turn.
Yeah, they all
go in.
Hi! I am following.
Oh!
Paul can't even have Sean Paul. Picking a club fight with Hercules. Terrible idea. Never pick a club fight with Hercules. Hercules will pop your head into the ground. Absorb on Hercules, that's it.
Okay.
Yo! Yoo-hoo! Hoi! Yoku! Hoi!
Significantly less damage than they would if it was a crit all by itself without you using the ability. That's how. Force waves do significantly less damage. Because I don't.
I don't have a heal at all.
Do you have an absorb for him?
No, he got Valor's shield though.
Mm-hmm.
Literally all I can do is put a fort on him, but I don't think a fort will do anything. And they have cheap shot. Pop the Valor fort, Valor shield on him. I'm gonna fort him.
Okay.
We can make an attempt to at least, we can at least make an attempt to keep him alive.
Yeah.
Because I don't have a healer in my hand. Heal fast. I've been discarding, folks. You can clearly see it. I've been discarding, but no heal. Trying my best here. I guess I'm supposed to just get rid of Shark's Fury. I literally cannot save Shark Chow. I'm sorry. I cannot. I don't have a heal. I'm sorry. I literally cannot save Shark Chow.
As you wish.
And so it is.
Yo! Oh, good, you found your Valor Absorb. Awesome. Well, so far, both have kept the companion lost to a minimum, so I think we can do this.
We meet again, young pirate. Welcome to the Tower of Mu Manchu.
Oh, such a polite host you are, after you send your pigs to try and thrash us. Why did you send for us?
You defeated my minion, General Tso, and ended his civil war. The war that would have opened my path to the Imperial Throne. But this was not enough. You also robbed me of my triumph in the tomb of Cao Cheng. Twice you have wronged Mu Manchu. Twice! No one who insults Mu Manchu goes unpunished. I have brought you here, pirate, to suffer. Let the suffering begin!
Eggshad and Gracie, let's go.
Look out! Them fires are spreading, Captain! If we don't beat these pigs quick, we're cooked!
Discard that. Discard that. Use this. Get the minions out there! If you got minion doubloons, pop them!
I don't got any pilots for me.
Ha ha ha!
As you wish.
Watch this.
Uh-uh.
Can you valor armor yourself?
Will do.
Here goes nothing.
Oh!
Wait, can Egg, can Wing reach me?
He can't reach you, he can only reach me.
Here we go!
I'm on it!
I'll heal myself then, you make Egg heal you. Or make Wing heal you, my bad. I'll heal myself, you make Wing heal you. Rest in peace, Wayne.
Yeah.
I can't move Gracie. It's all up to you. It's all up to you. I can't move Gracie. I can't heal. Can't do squat.
Yeah, I can't move either.
I mean, I can move Gracie to smack that guy, but that's about it.
I'm waiting. On it, Captain.
Your orders. Here goes nothing.
Fire spread. Jeez, I just figured that out. Wow, all this time I never knew that. When the necromancer pigs are nearby, it spreads the fire. I didn't know that until now. Kill the fucking necromancer pig! God, you stupid. This is what happens. This is what happens when you have a shit ton of minions. Stupid ass minions. Kill the necromancer pig! What the fuck y'all doing? Kill the necromancer pig, please. They're sure as hell fucking undo. They'd rather just kill everybody. They'd rather just get everybody killed. Apparently, they'd rather just get everybody killed. Chill, we have a ton more. It's all good. We've kept the companion loss to a minimum. It's just the fact that we're not.
Yeah, but I can't even hit now.
Order received, Captain.
You don't have an ability?
Only the will. I don't have any abilities either. Even my abilities can't go through here, anyways.
Use the will, boss. Gracie's the only one left. I have to move her now. I have no choice. and now there's literally only one guy left. It's impossible for y'all not to kill him. It's the three of y'all stupid asses. Also, like, one of them being a bitch. Like, it's impossible for him to live now. Are you sure your abilities can't go through the fire?
No, they can't go through the fire.
What about gunnery? Do you got a gunnery in your hand? She's alive. We stand a chance.
Here it goes.
I basically just discarded my entire hand. Let's just hope it's worth it. Because I'm trying to look for some. I'm trying to look for my bombs. What do you got?
I got some bombs, but they won't go over the traps. They only come over through my area. There's no way making a little piggy come over here. I'm basically useless right now.
Well, so am I. Probably gonna make me angry. Apparently the necromancer pigs are not what's causing this fire to spread. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what fucking happens when you have no fire, or when you have no abilities. Dude, your gunnery will! Use it! I'm doing it right now, right on top of the pig!
I can't. I don't have it, and Jack, you can.
Gunnery will, and I'm about to freaking kill him. Die. You're about to get wrecked, bitch. Get this shit out of my house. Jeez, the companion boss is real. But we can still do it. We can still make it to the boss.
Now I know how rice feels. Let's get out of here before we get any more fried.
What now?
I need egg, people, in case you're wondering why. Yes? Well, why did I just revive him? It's because I need egg. He's my tank. can't open that. We only got two people. Crew. Overwatch crew, fuck the world. That musket wall. We got the wall of muskets up over here.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Ha ha!
that shit out of here. Your bombs killed it.
Huh? I saw
this. Your bombs just wrecked it. I still can't believe I wasted money on that nasty ass Chinese food. Wasted $11 on that nasty ass shit. Tasted like crap. Get that shit out of here. Fucking Overwatch, fuck the world. Get that shit out of here. What the fuck you think you're doing? Ah! He went for a ride. Why are you trying to run from Lenore? She just wants a hug. Come back. Why you run from Lenore's love? He's so mean. How dare he run from your love?
Will do.
How dare he? Am I right? How dare he run from your love?
Captain. Yes, yes. Aye, aye, Force Captain.
Six up in here. Or the Magnificent Seven, my man. Got three of that Magnificent Seven up in here. We got freaking. Let's see, who do we have? We got Doc, we got Jane, and we got Wild Bill. Started the gunfight with Doc. Don't start a gunfight with Doc. Turn. Do I really have to throw a heal out? Do I really have to throw a heal out on somebody? Or do you have it absorb?
Nah, I have a heal, I don't have it absorb.
Which one are you healing, eh? Duck or Jane?
I'm healing Duck.
I got Jane then.
Will do.
As you wish.
Sorry, haven't been able to do much buffing this round. I had to focus on healing. Jack for nothing. I didn't even bump him yet. You idiot. Quit smacking him. He broke lesson four. He had a death wish and let it be known to everybody. Lucky Jack granted him his wish too. Why would you start a gunfight with Jay?
I don't know. He rolls again.
Idiot! Dumbass! Never start a gunfight with one of them because.
I gotta get
this
shit out of here.
Yeah, get that shit out of here.
Oh.
The funny part here is we can still make it to the nefarious people, and we can still beat them.
Absolutely.
Manchu! You still here? I'm still waiting for the suffering!
There is no suffering.
There is my no congrat- suffering. Look there, drink, and you will become my... My congratulations, pirate. You have proven yourself a worthy adversary. You have passed the sevenfold test, and now I will reward you. Look there. And behold the elixir of power, my greatest creation. Drink it, and you will know power beyond your wildest dreams. Drink, and you will become my champion. You pirates are an interesting breed, cunning and tenacious. In my search for you, I found others. They were eager to accept my offer.
Drink, pirate. You will be strong.
No! Do not listen, Captain!
Drink, Captain! You'll never miss again!
Don't even think about it!
Drink, and none will resist your will!
No, Captain! Don't touch it! It's evil!
Drink, and you'll be faster than lightning.
Actually, this is sounding pretty good to me.
Rat beer.
Drink, and the spiral will fear you.
Don't touch it. It be evil.
Drink, and become the right hand of Mu Manchu.
We'll never join you, Mu Manchu. Attack!
Going dead, Mike. Let me get that rat beard.
Huh?
Let me get that rat beard. Double tank.
I have to pick Jack, because Rapier is still
down. Oh, yeah. Get Jack. Let's go. Get that double tank up in here. Get rid of that. Fucking Faye, but I don't think we'll last long enough to kill her if we all go for Faye first.
Yeah.
So get the buck.
Bye.
I need Jack over there.
For that ride, don't you, buddy? Oh God! Do I really have to spend this entire fucking time healing?
Yeah, so since that mask over there wants to be the MPs.
If I can't buff, can't do anything. If I have to spend more time healing than buffing, we're not gonna be able to do much.
Hey, you want me to throw an absorb on him?
Please do. So if I have to spend more time healing than buffing, we're not gonna be able to do it much at all. Oh, I'm using his forced hit. That buck has to die. Die now. go. Ah, triple vengeance strike. Get that shit out of here. I was wondering why the buck didn't strike back. He got stunned. Gotta love that triple vengeance. Gotta love that triple vengeance. Uh-oh. Lucky Jack missed. Get this shit out of here. Get fucking wrecked.
So, you spurn my generous offer. So be it then. Loyal minions, remove this thorn from my side.
Not today. Jeez, that's your third ride. Ride number four, even. Ride number five, even. Damn! That Squatch has a death wish hard! Uh-oh, witch extended too far. Get the witch. Near me. Because I don't attack. I mean, she can't charm me. It's perfect. Perfect.
So no gale wind or something?
Yes, actually, you know what? Get Faye away from me. I got it. I got it.
Okay. I have a hurricane and a maelstrom.
Get Faye away from me. I got it. Don't worry.
Okay, I'm moving Jack closer to me.
Wow! I fucking hate Faye!
Oh, bitch. Keeping Jack near me now.
Yeah, way to make him waste a heal. It won't do him any good. He'll just die if we want him to, anyhow.
Yeah.
Stupid idiot. You could have made me. You could have made me fucking use a bomb. Idiot. Face such a. Fuck you. This fucking musket, man! Oh, fucking bombs! About to lose dead bike. Now the bike's dead. Or not.
Assassin strike on me?
Yes. I can't hit you too far.
Every shot.
Get Faye away from me!
I use Hurricane then now.
Yeah, get her the fuck away from me!
Get that shit out of here.
Yep.
Assassin strike on people.
fuck away from her. Oh, Faye, you, I'm getting the fuck away from you. Bye, Faye. You bitch. Actually, you know what? I can't even. I got a Valor armor myself. Faye to get the fuck away from me. I can't do it. I'm too late. Oh shit. Your stalls on me, Faye. I don't move. Deathwish. Waste your hacks on me. It won't do you any good. You won't kill me.
Hey, yo.
I can't reach him, he's too far away.
I know, it's okay.
Bombs for us.
Stupid minions.
That's why I put them on.
I'd like to have Faye away from me, but okay.
Well, maybe if I hit her, maybe she'll come closer to me.
comes near you, you can't shoot her, right? It's better that she's by me. Because I don't attack because she can't hurt me. Or charm me, I mean. But I mean, if you can draw her to you, that'd be great. Because then I can start bombing her. Okay, you need to get Faye away from me, because I'm starting to draw my bombs now. Now, Faye can't do anything. Not by herself, she can't. By herself, she's worthless.
Yeah, she needs her team with her.
Anybody with a brain knows that by themselves, a Privy is worthless.
Damn.
Don't be ashamed of your temptation, Captain. If anybody knows how hard it is to walk the high road, it's me.
Again, no staff. Totally BS. I don't have crowns to spend on the chest either. Oh well, there you have it, folks. Mumanchu Tower all the way up to the Nefarious, done with two people. We would go all the way to the end, but our companion loss is already high enough.
Yeah, I got three.
I got three that need healing, so yeah. This is a video that we're gonna call it here. We will eventually do full Mumanchu Tower run with two people, but this was just to Nefarious. But eventually we will run from bottom floor all the way up to Nefarious, all the way up to from Nefarious, then from Nefarious to Mumanchu, but not today.
There's a lot of double chests up here.
Yeah, might as well get those while the camera while we're still running.
I'm all up here.
How the hell do you get up there?
On this side over here.
I forgot how the fuck you get up there. Oh, okay, here we go.
This other side of
the
stage over here.
Top. Okay. See you, YouTube.